With Oracle, the storage, the data storage format and the query are kind of intrinsically linked. Same with Teradata, same with Cartesia, and so on. Whereas with Hadoop, we can land it in a format maybe we need to say HDFS or whatever. We can do graph analysis, we can do Spark on it, we can do Tails, we can do kind of MapReduce, and all that kind of stuff. So I've been working with a startup recently, we've been doing the idea of a beta fabric as well. So the idea is that you put multiple different frameworks on the same.